My name is Dr. Rupesh Kotecha, and I'm a radiation oncologist practicing at the Miami Cancer Institute. There's almost 30 physicians in my family. I grew up in a very small town, and just going around town, I always got to see people that used to know my last name, and they'd say, you know, my dad, he was the person that really took good care of me during the time that I went through my cancer diagnosis. It was something that really touched me even as a child growing up. We have basically any technology available to cancer patients anywhere in the world. And so for each patient that comes to me, I can actually do a treatment plan for that patient using any machine available on the market and really determine which is the best treatment for that patient. What proton therapy does is it maximizes the dose of radiation that we can give to the tumor and really minimizes the dose of radiation going to any normal organs, normal structures, normal tissues. That means I can give you the same tumor cure or maybe improve that rate of that tumor cure, but I can minimize the side effects related to that treatment, both acute side effects, those that happen during the course of therapy and shortly after therapy, as well as long-term side effects, which are things that happen months and years down the road that we're really starting to learn about now because patients are now being cured from their cancer. I want them to know as much about their cancer as I know. And whether it takes us 20 minutes, whether it takes us an hour, whether it takes us 3 hours, and I want them to walk away feeling empowered and educated about their disease process.